Hey everybody, so today I am going to do the braided headband with my Sensational. It's an instant weave and it's style HZ7055 in the color F1B30. This is a half wig, so I'm going to try the whole braided headband style and see how that comes out. So this is the wig and it's a half wig, and it has a clip right here and a clip in the back along with the straps. So I'm going to pull the straps closer. Okay. Just spraying a little bit of water on the unit, and then I'm going to spray some of that John Frieda Frizz Ease. I'm gonna let that marinate a little bit while I do the front part. I had my hair twisted up in the front. I'm just going to take these out. I'm going to make my part where I want it, just right here. Then I'm going to use aloe vera gel to help pull the edges. Then I'm just going to section off a little bit of the hair from the unit as the for the hair that I'm going to grab while I'm twisting. And so basically, I'm going to twist my hair into the unit. And I'm just going to twist this down a little bit. And I'm going to do the same thing with this side. So I'm going to take a little bit of hair from the unit. And I'm going to braid this side. Then I just take the ends and pull them back and make sure the hair is flat. Twist them together like that. And take a bobby pin and pin them down. Long bobby pin And there you go. I'm going to put a scarf on so that I can lay the edges down a little bit more. See you later.